road construction. Yes, I know, it's not a popular statement. But for economic development, we love road construction. Well, at least we love what it means. We understand road construction can be inconvenient for residents and businesses. It slows you down. But as we see it in economic development, it's two things: necessary and a sign of growth. It's necessary because our roads are being used a lot. Our infrastructure is being used a lot. And so we're trying to be efficient. When we do have a major road project, we not only just replace the road, but we replace the water and sewer lines in the road to make sure that everything is as up to date as possible. It's a sign of growth, because look at it this way. If you're not doing construction, that means there's nothing happening. And if there's nothing happening, you're a community that's dying. We're not a community that's dying. We have a lot of growth, and with that growth means updates and improvements to our infrastructure. So if the choice is no construction or construction, we'll take construction, because construction means growth and economic vitality. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.